what makes humanities different? This is Michaela. So I have to tell 4 stories in under a minute. Hopefully I can do it. Wish me luck. Ready, set, go.
Eric's a history major and a DJ at KUCI. I asked him, what does humanities do for him?
Not everything in the world is scientific, right? Whereas in humanities, you can, I guess you can call it a freedom to sort of interpret things in a way that don't necessarily mean one answer, right? Or mean one solution. And you can think about it in different ways.
Different ways, different languages, different majors. The only person I can think of that could talk about this is Vivian. She's a French major and a peer academic advisor.
I feel that we are able to learn more and have more knowledge because we are very multidisciplinary/interdisciplinary.
Yes, we are. But what about the individual? A film major would know what to say about this. Good thing I caught Anthony in the McCormick.
And I love the simplicity of being able to put something up on a film and then, you know, have it affect people.
If humanities affects others, well, then how does it affect the student? Maybe I should check in with an English major.
It teaches you how to write and communicate better, and those are skills everyone needs, whether they realize it or not.
I agree with you, Panit, but I gotta wrap this thing up. So, how does it affect you?
Just being able to connect with people better is something that'll never leave me, and I'm excited that I got to learn that from college.
Oh, I ran out of time. But that's okay. Being a journalism major, it's all about telling the story, but also telling it right. And a minute's just not long enough to tell all of these majors' stories. So I think my lesson for today is that here at UCI, the School of Humanities just makes us all a little more human. And that's okay with me. This is Michaela signing off. I gotta get to class.